Here we are all about evolving out loud in our life, our money, and our purpose through the energy of our ancestors. I want to thank you for your likes, your comments, your shares, and your subscribes here on the channel. Thank you to everyone who has purchased a personal reading from me. If you're interested in a personal reading, check out monicole.com for all of your booking, okay? You will receive an email for you to schedule your reading, okay? Thank you to everyone who has purchased from Energy Tea as well. I really, really appreciate it. I have been working on you all's orders with good energy and good vibes, honey. So thank you. We're getting ready to release our holiday items in a couple days. So make sure you are on our mailing list, okay? The links and things are down below for that. So members, the member version to this video, you can find it in the pinned comments, okay? And that's for all the memberships except Butterfly School of Transformation, okay? So, this energy of what I was feeling, okay, I saw 12-12 earlier today, and the energy that I was feeling was when big dogs unite, okay? When big dogs unite, I'm getting a vibe of when the big dogs come together. Baby, okay? The people's gotta be ready. When the big dogs unite, the people's got to get ready, because if they ain't ready, they're gonna get left behind. You hear me? I want to put this down a little bit, but I don't want my cool mama to be all in there. Okay. When the big dogs get together, baby, it's a different situation is what I'm getting with this. So this energy, if you've been seeing 12-12 or you were guided to hear this message, is giving this energy of you being in a space right now where you are linking up with other bosses, or you're linking up with other people who are about their shit. Okay. Some of you all may have been coming from being around people who haven't really been doing things for themselves. They haven't really been working on themselves. They haven't really been like doing much of nothing. Like, it seems like they don't really have a lot of direction in their life, right? Or they may say they have direction or they want to do certain things, but they don't put their mind or their actions to it. You get what I'm saying? And this is giving the energy that, like, baby, you coming into alignment with some big dogs. Like, I can't help it. You're coming because it's like you've been given authority over something. They've been given authority over something. So it's getting together like, let's come together and have a party together. You get what I'm saying? Two on a time. But this isn't like a karmic connection. This is giving a vibe of like, you know how they have, I mean, this probably isn't a good example, but you know, when all the, say all the world leaders. So say it's like this convention of presidents, right? So all the presidents and the world leaders come together. Okay, and like they're talking about plans moving forward and how they can work together. It's giving this energy right now. Like, you are starting to make connections with people who have things that you need, and then you have things that they need. So how about we all get together and we make it a whole party? You get what I'm saying? And I love it. Let's read the 12-12 from my angel number book. You can get a copy of this from Amazon, okay? So you just type in angel numbers and then Moe Nicole and it'll come up, or you can look at the links in my comments. And then if you want the PDF version, it's on my website, okay? I just got a notification. I'm like, hold on. So that's definitely a little bit of confirmation. So let's go to 12-12, okay? Angel number 12-12 appears when your spirit guides want you to know that you have been given divine authority and leadership over an area of your life. It is a reminder that whatever is written in the stars with your name cannot be taken from you by anyone. You are ordained for this position. Listen, bosses, real, like, bosses, leader. Let me actually say that. Let me say leaders, because we ain't even on no bosses. 3, 4, 5. Leaders see collaborators, not competitors. So it makes me think about, in our Butterfly School of Transformation right now, we're going over business plans. And so as we were going over the market analysis last night, and I was sharing with them, you know, although you're going to see in all these things online and stuff that they use the word competitor, but I like the word collaborator, okay? That's my choice of words. And the reason for that is because you can be a leader in your thing, right? You don't have to feel like you're in competition with other people, or even, you know, working with people who do similar things as you. You don't have to feel like you're in competition. Y'all offer different energies. You resonate with different people. You get what I'm saying? You may have similar things, but it's different recipes or products or whatever the case is. You got different branding. And so this is giving a strong energy right now of thinking like a real leader and not just a boss. Because I feel like bosses see everyone as competition, but it's the people who know how to collaborate, make connections, get them contracts going, that really make things happened. And now I'm hearing big shit, big stuff popping. And now I'm thinking about T.I. T.I. and them just, what, had their own housing projects? No, I don't want to say projects. That is not nice. It's called low income, like, housing project. They did call it a, like, it's a housing project, okay? But this is giving, or development, something like that. But this is giving that energy, like, although a lot of people don't like some of the things that T.I. do, T.I. knows how to collaborate with other people in the community to still give back. You get what I'm saying? And this is giving the energy of you being on some stuff of collaborating with people who are on the same thing as you to make a vision come true, okay? He didn't do all that on his own. He had to collaborate with some people to get that done, okay? 555. I may do a 555 read, and I don't know. Let me know in the comments if y'all want. I've been feeling, nope, I am going to do it because I've been feeling it, okay? Because I just saw 555 earlier, and the song that was on was Lost by Gorilla Zoe. I think I took a screenshot. Let me see. Yep, did. So this is what I just saw, 555, and it was Lost by Gorilla Zoe that came on. But this is giving this energy of, you're thinking like a boss now. You're thinking like a leader now. You know, a leader mixed with a boss. Getting out of your head of everyone being a competition. Oh, 622 was on the time when I was recording and on the thing. But you're getting out of the energy of, you know, because sometimes that competitor energy can isolate you. And you can find that it hurts you more than it helps you. You get what I'm saying? And this is giving the vibe of, we're in a season that we're getting out of that, okay? We're getting out of that. We're moving from that. The devil in the reverse here, okay? No, that's not the devil. I'm sorry. It's the tower in the reverse. Okay, let's read on that one, honey. Let's read on that one to make sure I got confirmation on what is needed there, the tower in reverse. I don't know why I'm hearing don't self-sabotage anything. Don't self-sabotage any connections or relationships that may be coming your way in the next month, I'm hearing, okay? So you may have someone come to you who want to collaborate with something, and spirit is saying, do not ignore it, okay? Do not deny that collaboration. Yeah, you got Temperance at the bottom of the deck with Sagittarius energy of what you don't really see coming. You see how the Temperance energy has these angel wings on, right? This is giving the vibe of someone coming in being kind of like a saving grace. So it's like you've been needing something with your work, okay? You have been needing something. This person's just going to come in and like offer or share certain things or perspectives that you never saw coming. You get what I'm saying? Let's see what signs this may be. Wait, where is my zodiac cards? I just had them with the last reading. Did I put them behind something? Okay, they're not there. Oh, they're right here. This red light be getting me, honey. Okay, I love it, though. I'm going to change the light. What's the next color y'all want? Y'all want green, blue. I have green, blue, and pink. What's the next color y'all want me to do? And that's what I'll record with tomorrow. I feel like I know what color y'all going to say. But I don't want to say it because I don't want to persuade y'all to say the color. Dang, and I don't have nobody that I can whisper in your ear so that if y'all pick it, I can say, I knew that's what y'all was going to choose, okay? All right, so you have Gemini and Virgo energy coming out with this communication and Mercury, okay? We have Aries, Cancer, Libra, Scorpio. So that's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, okay? So they could be one of those signs. And then we got the Four of House coming out, okay, with the Roots. So this person or this group or organization, okay, is really going to help you get rooted somewhere. It's getting this energy of getting something set in stone, okay? An energy rooting. Like something is going to, it's not even just planted. Like it's giving a tree that's been planted for like ever and it's planted right by the water. So it has all the nutrients and everything that it needs to keep growing. I'm hearing in the next month this is going to be happening though. Okay, let's see what else we have coming out. I just saw the 10 of coins coming out as well. Some of you, I don't know why I just heard storefront. So some of you all, you may have products that you sell and you want to get them in a storefront, okay? So you may have been working on your business for, you know, a couple years, 3 years or so, and you want to start getting your items and stuff 10-10 on the time. You want to start getting your items in, like, a storefront, or you want to, how can I put it, have a collaborator that may even help you sell your items. You get what I'm saying? We just saw that 10-10. Let me look at 10-10 in my angel number book. Angel number 10-10 appears in your life when your spirit guides want you to know that you are in alignment with others who are on the same page as you. You are amongst good company who can be considered an equal to you in your vibration. A karmic cycle has been completed and you are joining with others who are on a similar path. Period. You're joining with other leaders to find ways to work together. How can you work together? You're stronger together than separate. Okay. And we all can win. It makes me think about co-ops. We were talking about the different business structures yesterday in class. And well, I didn't really go over co-ops with them in class as much, but co-ops are like the energy to where each individual member pays their portion to keep the business going. You get what I'm saying? So a lot of co-ops are like farms. And so they have a harvest co-op where you pay a monthly fee. You may pay like $150 every month and you get groceries from this co-op every month. You get what I'm saying? But you pay into the business to keep it going. And this is giving this vibe of something like that, like community work, coming together as a community to make things work, okay, for the collective, the greater collective. Yeah, the Seven of Swords is in the reverse, though. That's at the bottom of the deck. But I feel like that's some of the fears that you may have sometimes because of you getting played by people in the past. But I'm hearing it's a new day. It's a new dawn, it's a new day, it's a new life for me, and I'm feeling good. Do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do. Birds flying high, you know how I feel. Who sing that? Let me know in the comments. It's one of my favorite. I can't even tell y'all the genre. Who sing it? First person to get it right. I'm pinning your comments. Let me stop. But no, for real, who sing it? 1, 2, 3, 4 on the time. This is just giving alignment energy, okay? I'm loving it. I'm loving it, okay? This is like, oh my gosh, even though McDonald's is killing the peoples, but this since I just said I'm loving it, it's like McDonald's and Burger King find a way to work together in some kind of way, right? Oh, child. On that note, I love you all. And I pray you got energy from this reading. We're going to do a quick butterfly effect and then we're going to get out, okay? It's a butterfly effect. Effect. It's a butterfly effect. A effect. Time to check some energy. Check your energy. Time to change your energy. Godness, goodness gracious. I'm messing up my song, y'all. I need to get back to used to singing it every day, okay? We're going to replay and do this again. It's a butterfly effect. Effect. It's a butterfly effect. Ayy. Effect. Time to change some energy. Change some energy. Time to check your energy. Check your energy. We've had a few people on the channel, they say something about the energy when I say that. Yes, it is energy, I-N-N-E-R. And then that's why I make the G when I do that. And then my business goes off of that as well. All right, you got 747, bury it. Bury the worry. The worry of your burden and create a new story for all to hear. Rewrite your destiny. Rewrite your destiny. It's a new day, okay? So the things that have happened in the past, the thing is you're no longer about to be dealing with five of coins type people. You're dealing with ten of coins type people, ten of cups type people, high priestess type people, emperor type energy, empress energy. You feel me? With some positive two of cups. But I love you all. And as always, always be real, always be true. Don't be afraid to do what you want to do. period to my loves. And as always, may you continue to bloom and harvest the good energy that you have been sowing, my loves. I'll see you later. Bye. See y'all later.